we are leaving the Days Inn, ready to get on trail. About to get a little refuel at Dunkin' Donuts.
Thank you.
Hiding from the wind, we're waiting for the visitor center to open. See if we can get like a tag through like a tag.
Done nothing like that. Without my dirt bike.
Let's do it.
You don't even have a hat, Mike?
Fuck no. I'm going straight fro.
Right, y'all, let's do it. Landon's gonna see us off so he can film us going up the stairs. So I'm really gonna focus on, you know, keeping a slow, steady pace. Especially in the beginning here. And no rush whatsoever.
Rock and roll.
Woo!
Yes, sir. See y'all boys in 4 to 6 months.
See that screen with my legs up to
there. Right now. These stairs.
My legs need to warm up.
Holy crap. Woo. Currently waiting for Michael outside the bathroom. Just made it up the steps. So this is the dog friendly part of the approach trail. If you have a dog, you come up this way to avoid the steps. This is the way I came in 2020 by accident. Coming from the arches, I took the wrong trail and came up this way instead of the steps. At least we got to do some of those steps today. All right, getting started. Trail to Lodge, hiking trail, AT approach trail. Bob Ross. We're gonna get it to pack down better tonight.
Ooh, winded.
Back rest right now on the crazy creek is definitely nice.
Oh, it's fucking worth it. Can't.
Yeah, all this food is like 3 years old.
Is it?
Yeah. I mean, all came from the same spot. So.
Best by March 2022. We're going into 2024. You're right.
Mine is good.
Yeah, it was good. It's like white tiger macadamia nut. That's my favorite one. What you
think
about? Oh,
close. I think as long as they're closed, they're gonna be good.
Chocolate?
Brownie. Yeah. We're good. All right, so all of our food's expired. I knew it was kind of old, but I thought like Cliff Bars didn't expire.
Apparently
so we're gonna hope for the best with these. We'll separate your food. Yeah, it's good.
This smells good. Like cardboard.
Yeah, it's good.
Yep.
Cliff bars don't ever taste fucking amazing, even when they're fresh. You know what I mean? What?
Like, just like growing some mold or something?
Let me see. There ain't no mold on there. No, that's perfectly fine.
I thought you were supposed to say you had a bunch of mold. I'm about to throw up.
It crossed my mind when I took the first bite of this one because it tasted harder than normal, you know? It crossed my mind, but I didn't even look at the packet. I was like, nah, it's just old. But that first one that you pulled out was...
Oh, that was moldy.
It was open.
That was moldy. That was gross.
Yeah, since 21. Well, no.
20.
22. Me and my buddy went to go hike the Arizona Trail. And I hurt my hamstring. We came home. We both went out there in our vans. We was going to leapfrog the vans and have a bunch of food in our vans, right? So where we didn't have to waste a bunch of money on food out there. It's only an 800 mile trail. It didn't work, it tore my hamstring, but I bought a shit ton of backpacking food like this, so I wouldn't have to buy it out there at their grocery stores that are more expensive. And then it just sat in my camper from 22 to now.
I can leave it, just let them know.
.5 the Springer, and then we'll probably stay at the first shelter after that. Really want to take it easy and work into it. Not getting injured is on the top of our list right now. This is our new dope right here, man. Not fucking Cliff Bars, just food in general. Food and coffee.
Which we don't have any coffee. But rather.
Yep.
My shit did not come packed down.
This is Springer. Right, I feel like I remember this little creek crossing from 2020. Wish I would have did better video photos back then, but I don't know. Pretty little spot. Our first... what do you call this? First time gathering water on the trail because for some reason we didn't drink anything today. I got hot, dehydrated for sure, but got to work on doing better with that tomorrow. gonna be camp for the night. I think he might string his up over the picnic table. We're both just pretty worn out. Yeah, so we are pretty spent. It's only like 7 o'clock, but definitely worn out. We don't have any service right now, so we'd like to, you know, let our people know we're okay, but just don't have any service right now. And like I said, we're worn out. So maybe in a couple of hours, we might think about putting our shoes on and taking a little trek up the hill to see if there's any service, but really, you know, no clue if that's going to happen or not. Would have been smart to be paying attention to that on the way in. But like I said, we had a lot of other stuff on our mind. We got some heavy packs, and this was our first day. But I can say that I am not ready to drop the jet boil skillet yet. I'm still really looking forward to some eggs and ground meat. I think that when we get to Mountain Crossing, we'll get a ride to the little store down the street and hopefully get some eggs and ground meat. That would be a win. But yeah, guys, that was day one. How you feeling, Mike?
Crazy. Oh. Today was wild. I'm tired. Yeah.
Tempo.